Hey, how you doing? This is Coach Carvell Bailey, and I'm back on the campus, back on the campus that I graduated from, Chicago State University. The Chicago State University. Listen, I just wanted to stop real quick, make this video before I go on my way. Because I'm walking, and I'm just realizing all the time that I spent walking in this, the atrium on the yard right here. And I was a non-traditional student, but I understood two things that make sense to me now. Always remember where you come from. Never forget where you come from, all right? Throughout all the trials and tribulations, all right? This place made me better. This place made me better. As much as I did not want to be here, non-traditional student, had went through, 8-9 years of being in college, but that last year and a half, here really made me better. And so as I walk back on this campus, I understand that you will never forget where you come from, because those are the stepping stones that's going to take you to greatness. All the time that I had to go back to financial aid, or all the time that I had to run to this office, or all the time that I had to go to the library, all the time that I had to go from one building to the next, or drive up, pay for parking, all of those things that I had to do to put myself in position to become better. So I'm always grateful to this place, because again, you never forget where you come from. And then the second thing that made sense walking back on this yard is you have certain opportunities in life. You have a chance to eclipse and do certain things in your life. And so it's up to you to take advantage of them. When I, came here, started here again, I was a non-traditional student, had been in college 8-9 years already, full-time, part-time. Basketball was over for me. So now it's all about, okay, how can you be a better student, a better human being, and finish? And so I had to persevere. I had to redefine myself. I had to get better at mathematics and do all of those things that was going to catapult me to where I needed to be. So those little things of going to the library to get that extra work, those little things of going to my sociology or criminal justice or even math professor to get help, all those little things, knowing which building to go into, knowing what's the fastest way to a certain building. Remember I said earlier, never forget where you come from. At times, I had to pay to park. But when I understood, hey, if I don't have the funds to pay to park, well now, guess what? The little things matter, and I found a place to park for free. And then, what's the easiest way to get on campus and to get that done? So never forget where you come from, all right? And always remember the details, all right? The discipline is in the details. Discipline is in the details. Don't forget that. All right. It just helped me when I walked on this campus, remembered it, just finished a fantastic panel discussion as well as presentation. And I hope this helped you, because it helped me and it just dropped on my spirit to put it in the video and get it out to you. All right. So remember, never forget where you come from. All right. And remember, the discipline is in the details. All right.